Energy efficiency is like a three-legged stool where each leg has a purpose. If you lose one leg, the stool topples over. The three legs of energy efficiency include U factor, solar heat gain coefficiency, and air infiltration. Welcome to our Northeast Building Products learning session. Today we will discuss U factor. U factor, simply put, is a window or door's insulation value. More specifically, how much the product guards against heat transfer, heat coming in during the summer, and heat going out in the winter. This is similar to the batting insulation used to stuff interior wall spaces, but in this case, you can see through it. Energy Star zones highlight the need for better U factors where the climate is most severe, and even offers flexibility in requirements in the north, where higher solar heat gain coefficient numbers might be useful. When it's cold outside, you try to keep your body heat by wearing a coat. This insulative quality is very similar to U factor. As an Energy Star partner, Northeast understands the importance of energy efficiency. We know that in order to meet the strict criteria of energy efficiency for Energy Star, the entire window's U factor is tested. Unlike some companies who may only give component test results, like center of glass. It's important to make this distinction. The window gets tested as a whole, with options like grids and screens, and is tested at up to 20 different locations on the window. Glass, sashes, frame, and all. Whole unit values are a much more accurate reflection of the energy efficiency performance of a window as a whole, and are the only results accepted by Northeast and Energy Star. Also, it should be noted that testing can only be performed by an independent third party, which is approved by the National Fenestration Ratings Council, or NFRC. Because of our design and results from this independent testing, we are proud to say that Northeast Windows have NFRC ratings which meet and exceed guidelines set by the U.S. Department of Energy. Now that we know about U factors, let's put it to some practical application. Energy-efficient windows typically fall with a range of 0.20 to 0.30, according to energy.gov. Keep in mind, the lower the number, the less heat loss you will encounter. Once you get windows within this range, you will have a very well-performing window, as far as U factor is concerned. If you want an idea of an example of bad U factors, think of an old wood window with single-pane glass. These windows, according to the American Society of Heating, Refrigeration, and Air Conditioning Engineers, have U factors around 0.99. U factor is an important thing to consider, but as we've mentioned before, other criteria like solar heat gain coefficiency and air infiltration play an equally important role. When you are looking for new windows, be sure to consider all three legs of that stool of energy efficiency. By understanding the value of all three, we know you can make a more educated decision about which of Northeast's energy-efficient products best meet your needs.